Invasion from alien species is underway, and it threatens the crucial network of relationships between plants and pollinators. These invasions can have a range of effects on native ecosystems, but are still poorly understood. Research by Dr. Fernanda Valdovinos and her team from the University of Michigan are helping to reveal the characteristics of species which are particularly successful invaders. Using a consumer resource model that incorporates population dynamics and adaptive foraging, the team can understand how successfully alien pollinators can invade a plant pollinator network. Pollinator species with different foraging traits were introduced to a variety of network models to explore the impact the alien invaders would have. In total, 31 factors were tested, and the team found that alien species with high foraging efficiency were the most successful invaders. During their research, the team also sought to understand which networks would be most impacted by successful invaders. They found that plant pollinator systems with a high overlap in diet between the native species and the invading species were particularly vulnerable. Native pollinators that were adaptive foragers were able to persist in lower abundances by reassigning their visits to plants that were not visited by the invader, while native pollinators without alternative resources went extinct. This research solidifies several observations made in the field and explains how and why these observational findings varied depending on the alien traits and network properties.